Hey guys, Brian here with WP Cupid, and today I'm going to be showing you how to install a purchased WordPress theme or a WordPress theme that you have downloaded in a zip file. If you haven't already purchased a premium WordPress theme, I provided a link in the description below where you can find the perfect WordPress theme for your needs. And I do want to make you aware that if you do find a theme that you love and you go ahead and purchase it, I do get a small commission to support this channel. So to get started, we want to go ahead and go over to the WordPress dashboard. And then we want to scroll down to the Appearance tab, and then we're going to click Themes. All right, and when you click Themes, you're going to see some of these free themes listed here. What we want to do is go towards the top, and you're going to see the Add New button. Click on the Add New button, and here you're going to see some featured themes listed as well. At the very top, we're going to see Upload Theme. All right, so we're going to click Upload Theme. And now we're going to go ahead and click Choose File. And then once you do this, you want to go ahead and find the zip file from your computer that you downloaded from the Premium WordPress Theme site and hit Install Now. Now we're going to wait for that to download. Okay guys, so once that theme is installed successfully, it'll actually say Theme Installed Successfully, which we can see right here. And then you're going to see links below that saying Live Preview, Activate, and Return to Themes page. Let's go ahead and click the Return to Themes page and take a look at our theme that's going to be showing up with the other free themes like before. All right, so let's find our theme and hover over it. And you're going to see it says Theme Details. You can click this to get the theme details. For this video, I'm not actually going to go into depth about that. Underneath, you're going to see the Activate button. Go ahead and click the Activate button. All right, and once that theme is activated, go ahead and visit the website. And you're going to notice the theme might not look quite right, or it might not look quite like what you purchased. You want to head over to the Appearance tab in the WordPress dashboard. You want to go ahead and click on Customize. And this will allow you to edit your theme options for the theme that you have. Now, the older versions of WordPress, it was actually Appearance Theme Options. For mine, I'm going to click on Info tab. And as you can see, this is where my theme options are. So the premium WordPress theme that you have, it might be located in a different place. So every premium WordPress theme comes with documentation. So I would read through that if you're having trouble finding it, and it should tell you where it's at. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I provided a step-by-step summary of this video via text in the description below. I also provided a link that we recommend and use to purchase WordPress premium themes as mentioned in the beginning of the video. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials.
Here we go!